Hello everyone. So today is the last video and the last day before the big day tomorrow, September 2nd, the International Actuaries Day. And we wanted to have just a little wrap up with all our officers who did so many interviews. I'm not sure if you're realizing this. It actually hit me yesterday. It's been more than a month of interviews and we have done 43 interviews. So today is number 44. Might as well finish with matching numbers. Matchy. And I just want to get your perspective, everybody, just before we go to there tomorrow. So let me start off with Tanya. Tanya, how was it for you during all those interviews?
It was really so enjoyable, Matthew. I was, first of all, just hearing the different perspectives from actuaries, not only in different areas of practice in different countries, but different backgrounds. Some common themes were certainly the passion for our profession. That is something that has always just lifted me as I volunteer in the profession, is that how much actuaries care about their profession and also the results of what they do as an actuary. Going forward, I was really inspired. There was a lot of thoughts about where we can go in the future. The IA is so important because it helps us keep connected as actuaries and as a global profession. And the world is only going to become more and more connected as we go forward. So that just increases the need for our collaboration and working together to solve all of the problems in our day-to-day job, but also that affect us globally, like the pandemic that we have now. So it left me inspired and energized and just very grateful to have this profession and the IAA that supports it.
Good. I mean, energized, like that was some of the feedback we got for some of the videos. I mean, Roseanne, like you got a few, like people were like, just, oh my God, I had so much to talk about. Like, so what did it mean for you, Roseanne?
Yeah, I must say that energy was really inspiring. Just to echo what Tanya's saying, I think what was great that we had so many people coming forward. I mean, we put out that call and people were so willing to come forward and participate in this event, which is a great initiative. So well done to you and the team at the Secretariat as well. And I was also impressed that we had such a range of people. So it was nice to chat to people who, you know, are perhaps retired or later in their career, sharing their wisdom and their experience, but also younger people who are setting out and are keen and enthusiastic and willing to make a contribution. And sort of sharing their thoughts and dreams and ideas. And I think that's what's great about the event tomorrow, is that it's not just about celebrating what the profession has done, but also what we can do and what we can do, particularly in our role of promoting public interest and the important role that the actuarial profession plays in the public interest space. And I must say, I feel very excited and reassured that our profession is really fit for purpose, given the excitement and enthusiasm that we've had from everyone who's come forward.
Yeah, indeed. It was certainly something to just tap into all that energy. Like, and when I think about energy, I think about Jan. Jan, you have the last word.
Now, energy, what really positively surprised me was certainly we got energy of this, but feeling the energy of all the ones who got interviewed, and we saw, let's say, that they were sharing it on LinkedIn and whatever. So really talking about being proud to be interviewed by the IAA. And we heard all about the network, that they really see the benefit of being part of a larger organization and being able to ask for help, support, or ideas from others wherever in the world. So it simply confirmed that we as IAA really can add value to our member associations, but also to the individual actuaries. So that is something which in some way confirmed the importance of the IAA and the good work we are doing as IAA and as volunteers to the IAA. So that is really something which reestablished in some way the good things we are doing. And by the way, at the end of every interview, I had something like, I missed this kind of interpersonal context during this COVID period. So we certainly need to have more of these kind of interviews in the future as well. And find out what we can do with it, because it's certainly a possibility where we can get more value out of it. So it was a great initiative so far.
Well, thank you everybody for your feedback. Thank you for participating in all those lovely interviews. And for everybody watching, don't forget, September 2nd is the International Actuaries Day. We have a lot of information on our social media, and you can go on the IA website right now to register. It is free. You simply create your profile, it takes about 30 seconds, and then you will hear about all the good things that the IA is doing on a yearly basis. So thank you very much, everybody, for your time, and we look forward to the event on September 2nd.
Ciao. Thanks.
Bye-bye.